Okay, we're going to start our gator glide process on the boat build. We use 80 grit sanding disc. We're going to sand all the bottom. We've got it nice and taped off where we want to stop the gator glide. And we're going to sand all this down. We'll take you through that process and we'll show you how the material goes on and how it looks afterwards. Completely sanded down. We're going to take acetone and wipe everything clean, and then we'll be ready to apply the gator glide. We're starting to apply the gator glide. We're going to roll it out real nice. We cleaned it real good with acetone. Starting to fish eye just like it's supposed to, and just keep rolling it out. This boat has ribs, so we're going to roll over the ribs. Roll all the way to the tape, peel it off later. This little handle makes it nice. Saves your back. But yeah, it's fisheyeing real nice. We'll keep rolling it out. Do one light coat first and come back with several coats. We'll wait about 20 minutes in between. It should be dry.